So, Bhagavad Gita is not meant for the demons or the avaktas. No. The first condition is that he must be a devotee of Krishna. Then it will be revealed. Otherwise, it is not possible. Naham prakasa sarvasya jugumaya samabrita. Namang duskidunam murha prapadyante naradhava. These things are there. So, if one is devotee of Krishna, he can understand Bhagavad Gita very easily, just like Arjuna understood within half an hour. Others, they cannot understand.